Bueno, primero que nada, buenas noches y gracias a todos por el espacio. Me sentí bien, me sentí fuerte, me sentí cómodo. Creo que en el décimo me confié y recibí una contra donde me conmovió y estuve conmovido todo el round, pero creo que la pelea me la llevé todo el tiempo yo, hice la iniciativa yo. He conectado mejores golpes, él solamente se concentraba en uno o dos golpes y nada, creo que la pelea me la robaron y me gustaría hacer una revancha con Gerber, ¿no? Es un gran campeón y necesitamos la revancha porque él tiene lo que yo quiero.
Good night, everyone. Thank you very much for coming up today. To be honest with you, I feel great. I felt great in the ring. I feel great now. It was a tough fight, of course, but I feel that they robbed me. That's the way I feel. I'm not taking anything away from Charlo. He's a big puncher. He got me with some good punches at times, but I survived, and overall, I think I won the fight. And of course, needless to say, I won the rematch because he still has the three belts that I need and that I believe that should be mine. And I'm ready for the rematch. I don't know what no sé qué habrá dicho Charlo, ¿no?
I don't know.
¿Quieres saber
cuánto? Dijo que ganó, él piensa que ganó.
¿Qué ganó?
Ok.
Él piensa que ganó la pelea.
117, 117, 112.
No, él dijo que no estaba de acuerdo con eso. Que sí era una pelea cerrada, pero él pensó que sí ganó la pelea.
Oh, we were just
asking.
Brian wanted to know what Charlo said because he's very upset with the 117, 111 scorecard. Is that Nelson Vázquez?
Charlo said that it was even, you know, pretty wide for him too. He said.
Okay.
Yeah, he said it was closer. He said it was a closer fight. He did not agree with 117, 111.
Perfect. We are on the same page.
Yes. He won the second and the 10, 11, no?
Rounds?
Yeah.
That's it.
Carolina.
One more.
Carolina T with Sports as Told by Girl.com and the Sports Dime. Brian, my question to you is it was a draw decision, but the consensus all over social media is that you were robbed. Do you feel like you were robbed tonight?
He just said, but el consenso en las redes sociales es que te robaron, te sentiste robado.
Oh, sí, of course. Creo que fue una gran pelea, una gran noche para ambos. Creo que los dos medimos potencia y medimos la vara de cada uno, ¿no? Él es un peleador muy fuerte, muy potente, donde yo también tengo lo mío. Yo dije anteriormente que con un solo golpe yo también, si me afirmo, lo puedo lastimar. Y nada, eso fue lo que pasó. En el segundo me lastimó, en el tercero lo lastimé yo, en el décimo me lastimó y creo que eso hizo la diferencia, dejó la puerta abierta para que sea un empate, ¿no? Creo que hizo bien su trabajo, pero yo hice el mío, ¿no? Creo que fue una pelea linda, buena para ver, para apreciar a la gente que le gusta el boxeo, pero la pelea creo que la gané yo y nada, exijo, me encantaría una revancha.
Wow. Mike, you got a question. That's a lot. Wait a minute, my bad. Sorry.
Maybe paraphrase.
Obviously, it was a great fight. It was a great fight. It was a great evening for everybody. I did my job. He did his job. We measure our strength. I mean, he hurt me in the second round. I hurt him in the third round, and then I think that for some judges that could have left the door open for a draw, which I don't agree with it. Like I said, I feel like I was robbed. And I demand, and I would love to have the rematch because there has to be only one super welterweight champion.
Sebastian, this is for both of you guys actually. But assuming there's no language in the contract that states that you
you're guaranteed a rematch. How difficult do you expect it to be to get one, despite that the public wants it?
Okay, la pregunta es para vos como boxeador y para mí como manager y Carlito para como entrenador también que toma decisión también. ¿Qué pregunta? Asumiendo que en el contrato no se habla de revancha con Charlo, que no está garantizada una revancha, ¿qué tan difícil vos ves una revancha con Charlo? Yo voy a dar mi pero primero data tu opinión.
Yo creo que si él quiere la revancha o si quiere mi cinturón, quiere unificar, si es que no tiene miedo y esas cosas, creo que va a querer pelear una revancha. Pero bueno, está en él decidir si quiere unificar en la 154 o dejar los títulos vacantes y subir a 160. No sé qué es lo que quiere hacer, pero es lo que yo necesito. Yo necesito sus cinturones y nada, demostramos que estamos a nivel y queremos ir por más, obviamente. Respeto como boxeador y la trayectoria que hizo.
From my perspective, of course, then I'll talk about the contract if you want. I think if Charlo is not afraid for a rematch, and I don't think he is afraid, I don't know what his plans are. If he's planning to move up to 160, that's up to him. But like I said before, I need the three belts that he has. So I'm up for a rematch, of course. But I don't know what exactly are his plans. And then myself, as a manager, obviously I cannot disclose certain confidential things that are included in any contract, actually. But I agree with Brian in this regard that if both boxers want to do it, they both belong to PBC. By the way, I'm not gonna be original, but since he didn't say that, I had to say thanks, Al Heyman. I think if both champions really want to do it, the obstacle might be the sanctioning bodies mandatories. I'm not blaming them, they have their own rules. This was a very unique opportunity. If they can work out between among them and they can work out the mandatories, whatever they are, because we don't even know who, if we have a mandatory on the WBO, we were so focused on this unification. But needless to say, you guys know that we would prefer unification like this and not any crappy mandatory here.